Trump was warned about coronavirus for months. He ignored scientists, and we've seen the cost. It's the same with climate change. Experts warn Trump, but he refuses to listen. And we pay the price as time runs out.